Hello, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, my lovely people. Thank you very much for coming around again. God bless everybody. If today is your first time, now you just see our video, please consider subscribing. Subscribing is absolutely free. My returning subscribers, thank you. And if you don't subscribe already, God bless you. Thank you. Today we want to talk about our big bros, our brother. Zubby Mike recently bought a mansion in Lekki worth 600 million naira. In 2018, Zubby Mike built house in his hometown where all the celebrities were there. They celebrated with him. So in 2020, just last month, Zubby Mike built another mansion in Lekki worth 600 million naira. That's not very plenty money. Many people go they wonder who gave this guy this much money, this money too much. My dear, Zubby Michael na actor, celebrity. He get all in social media handles, they give her money, and this guy don't act more than 150 movies. For people may go say, who give him this kind of money? Or EFCC should go and investigate this guy. Yo, the money is too much. The money is not too much for somebody may don't act more than 150 movies. And in case you don't know, Zubby Michael is the special advisor on entertainment to His Excellency Governor Obiano for Anambra State. So with this kind of opportunities may this guy get, and this kind of jobs, an actor, he get social media handles. And I know these days when you get the kind of followers may you go get for your Instagram, people go to give you their product to advertise, and that they bring a lot of money. Now the reason why Bobrisky now on top of the celebrity, because Bobrisky they collect up to 3, 4, 5, 7, 8 millions just to advert, just to put their product for in social media handles for some time. Adverts now they pay money, and this guy now actor, and I know say the guy now leading most of all the time. Now leading part in the lead for movie industry. The guy is very good. And you know, people like this, then go they collect serious money from this entertainment industry matter, because they are really talented. So he just bought his house. We kind of hear some winny wanna wanna say it's like the EFCC are coming for him because the money is too much. Maybe because they work with the government, the governor of the Anambra State. So probably maybe they go don't do some deal, may go give him that kind of money. Now, for only for Nigeria, when you are poor, EFCC no go come investigate you. But when you became rich, when you become rich rather, EFCC go come for you, want to investigate the source of your income. But when you are down, they don't investigate the source of your downness, so the source of your brokenness. This is Nigeria for you. But when politicians are becoming richer by day, despite we know their salaries, or we know say they're not supposed to achieve more than this kind of money for this period of time, they go achieve for Nigeria, achieve all over the world, but still they cover their self nyash because they are working together. Or now only the politicians now get right to build house. We get so many big businessmen in Nigeria, may they do well, even bigger than politicians. They are doing well, they get different. Dangote is not a politician, but still is the number one richest in Africa. EFCC, you know, they go for those ones. I mean, not because na Hausa man, or na because na only Hausa na feel rich. I know they tribalistic for you. I just they fair, because it's hardly for them to see may them go catch any northern and say may them probe them. If they catch a nana, they don't leave them. But if they catch another person, they go probe them to the handy. Zubby Michael na actor, Zubby Michael na producer, Zubby Michael na special advisor on entertainment to His Excellency. Still, people go still they question the source of income. 600 million may one person for politics go use and take giving girlfriend may go buy Brazilian hair. Then they talk about their houses, their ships, their houses all over the country. If our young guys are doing well and they try to invest in our country to boost the economy of Nigeria, please, may this EFCC know the way they go to arrest some of these our guys, because they boost Nigeria economy. If somebody like this get house, build house, Nigeria don't improve. Not like our politicians, they'll carry their money, go boost another man country, leave Nigeria, may they sink. So please, EFCC, in case you are dreaming to come investigate this guy's source of income, make I tell when I say he's the special advisor on entertainment to His Excellency Governor Obiano. This guy has acted over 150 movies, and he's still the act, he's still the produce. What else again? Anyway, kudos to my brother Zubby. He done open in house. He bought the house few weeks ago, early July 2020. So this August now, this guy does do a wonderful and big ceremony parties. It was wow. I watched the video. I get the video from my new YouTube channel. For this my channel, I know they upload videos, but I upload videos for my new YouTube channel, Coco Beauty Vlog and Celebrities Gist. With this screenshot, you fit follow this screenshot to my new YouTube channel to subscribe. Now there I put all kinds of videos for you. No. Watch the video, how the guy they celebrate. Oh my god, very interesting. Oh, the house, the mansion, very clean mansion. AY was there, so many celebrities, did they count them? Then they dear Chioma Chukwuka was there, so many celebrities. At least they were there to celebrate with him, because even Bible say, may you celebrate with people, may they celebrate, and may you cry with people, may they cry. Rejoice with people, may they rejoice. Maybe the other way around. May some people, when you they progress, they go the verse. When things they down for you, they go the happy. They prefer to even give you money, may you they chop. May you, they want you to broke, may they give you food chop. They know what may you can't get, can't they smile. Some people just they like that. God no go let us jam. Friends like that may just want us to date down every time we come meet them. I beg give me. When you get, they know what may you get, help them or help yourself. They want may you be a beggar all your life. God go remove such friends or such families from our life in Jesus' name. Please try to leave your comments in the comment section. Congratulate him. And again, like Zubby Mike, he's not supposed to buy this house. Like this house too big for him. Somebody may don't act more than 150 movies, and is a special advisor on entertainment to His Excellency Obiano, the governor of Anambra. So he not supposed to get this kind of money. This money too plenty for him, or EFCC supposed to co-investigate him. I been a Yahoo guy in B. Some people say nah, secret Yahoo person, nah, Yahoo guy who will give her that kind of money. If you save, if you know be person made a lavish money, you be person made a save money. And for this kind of person, may don't act movie, special advisor on entertainment for the Excellency. This house, he wants, guys, he's supposed to get them. No be say he go do kurukere money. Some people say, ah, Igbo guys, with their, all this their drug matter, maybe he don't go carry one. He don't disguise to be, say they won't go act movie, don't carry one, go sell. These Igbo guys, you never can trust them. People, they talk orishi now. Say, for once, make una leave Igbo guys, make them rest. I beg. Bikonu, I beg. When I leave Nigeria youth generally, may them rest if they hustle, as long as not clean hustling. Even if they hustle, nyama hustling, nobody, the Nigeria government push them, go they do that kind of thing. I'm not in support for nyama hustling, no. If they do, the government catch them, they are on their own. May they no go copy all this, our EFCC, our top politicians, may they do nyama thing, they take money. Our boys are bemo and no join them, because those people, they are untouchable. Now then fit do anyhow, nothing will happen. If you na go do nyama business, then catch you now they on our own. If na better thing na they do the hustle, God they bless you now. Continue, God will continue to bless you. Because the Nigeria government, this government won't assist, so they no smile at all. Now they be the corrupt people, but if you go thief common phone, Andy, they will come for you. But now them get the right to steal the whole country money. So my people might leave on for this place. Make you leave on a comment in the comment section for me. This house too big for her. You not supposed to buy her. I be money no what. You no rich him. Or may EFCC come for him. Or who they get him for mine? Say the guy na Yahoo. Or he don't go carry drug. Now he can get this money. So as he don't act over 150 movies, he don't be special advisor on entertainment to his excellency. So he not supposed to get this kind of money. Or even if he gets, may no build house, may they chop the money because they fear to build that build the house. May EFCC no come. I beg my people, help me leave comment. So we seen the land. Make we know waiting. Zubby supposed to do with him money. Maybe he's not supposed to build us. We don't know. As they come for him like this, I'd hide now. We still they wait. All the secrets coming. Maybe they come for us now. It go come openly. Everybody go see. Say Nigeria no like to see young youths they progress. They like to see only politicians they progress. And now we they call some we the people. Now we go give EFCC and police the. We'll carry matter, go give the ah, this guy now my friend. Oh, ah, you're not supposed to get this money. Oh, I suspect that now you be your problem to your family member or to your friend just because you know progress. The person progress and the person no tie your hand, may you know progress. So jealousy no won't make you grow. Now make you the fan who you won't report, say they don't grow. May police come for them. But no worry, God is watching. My people might stop and finally. Thank you very much for watching. God bless you. One love.